Eddy, the CEO of Avant, which is a company that's based promoting and bringing this system to life.
My name is Ali Yesli. I'm the son of the founder, and I'm the business development manager for RENCO.
This is a very important category because that's what we see every day. Now, I was noticing in the GEC Award, there's so many categories, and they're very exciting. I've seen some of the bicycles and snowboards, and it's very specialized. This is basically bringing innovation to every day. This is bringing innovation to your home. This is bringing innovation to things we can relate to, energy savings, waste. There's so many implications in RENCO that are really game-changing. This is the future. We believe this prize puts us on the world stage as far as recognition. We see how important GEC Award or the GEC world in itself is, and we recognize that. And we're very fortunate and grateful to be able to participate and, of course, win. But we did not know we were going to win, but we were very surprised. We're seeing big names, Airbus, Porsche, you know. So we're competing with the big, greatest companies, but we're very fortunate and very grateful that we have the opportunity to display this this product. The next step is to make this cheaper and more affordable so everybody can use it. It's already half the price of concrete in most markets. But to make it even cheaper and affordable, this is a long-lasting solution. Concrete requires maintenance, wood as well, it burns, termites, etc. This resolves a lot of issues that we have today, especially with the global changes that we're going through every day. So we hope to make it more affordable and more available throughout the world.
Keep trying to change the world. Every single project that we've seen here today and showcased are all unbelievable acts of innovation. And the only thing that keeps us going forward as a society is that we have to keep reaching. So any participants that are coming up, you know, be proud to change the world. Be proud to change how you see things and be proud of what you create.
A concrete block weighs 42 pounds. That's what is used everywhere. If it's wet, it weighs even more. Mm-hmm. It holds moisture and everything else. It can handle 1,000 pounds PSI. That's a concrete block. This weighs 9 pounds and can handle 11,000 PSI. This is 11 times stronger, 1/5 of the weight. That in itself is innovation.